Be on the lookout for a white Jeep Patriot. It's probably taking your picture.
So the camera is up here.
The dash camera on Polk County's new mobile speed unit records video and still photos. The flat black radar mounted under the license plate picks out the speeders.
We want to remind people to slow down, hopefully resulting in fewer injury accidents.
Beginning next week, two white Jeep Patriots will flag any vehicle traveling more than 10 miles over the speed limit outside city limits in Polk County. You'll get a ticket in the mail with a photo and a web address where you can go to watch a 5 to 6 second video of the offense. You either mind them or you don't.
I don't think they're fair at all.
I normally stay the speed limit around here, so it's not a concern.
Polk County will set the mobile speed units up along highways and roads where there aren't a lot of stop signs or stoplights.
People tend to pick up speed whether it's intentional or not.
Rob Dobek likes the cameras near schools and in neighborhoods.
That's phenomenal. Nobody should ever be speeding, you know, where kids are playing or where they live.
But Dobek says the county's plan for more rural enforcement is a waste of time.
If there's not a whole lot of traffic, then what's the harm really in going 5 or 10 miles over the speed limit?
Others say they're good everywhere.
Everybody's going way too fast these days, and I feel safer with the speed cameras.
In Polk County, Amanda Lewis, KCCI 8 News.